en try on haul. Och jag var på Ullared häromdagen och köpte ett fristäcke. Jag ville ju haft ett Kentucky, men Ullared fick duga. Det är blått. Jag tyckte det var väldigt fint. Det kostade 159 kronor. Alltså hör ni hur billigt det är? Ska vi se. Jättefint. Med luddkant. Hoppas att det passar. Nu ska vi prova över sadeln då. Nu ska vi in och rida. Gud vad snyggt du var, eller? Wow! Ullared levererar. Den här däremot, den får vi göra någonting åt när man ska rida. Men jag satt ju som en smäck på hand. Även fast jag har sadeln under. Det kanske blir lite stort då när jag inte har sadeln. Men jag tror inte det. Det är gött att ha lite större. Ja, vad tycker ni? Kommentera gärna. 159 kronor för Ullared. Break out from society. War is an awful day. I know one of the biggest secrets to having a good dressage horse, a happy dressage horse, that was one of the questions you guys sent in. One of the biggest secrets I can tell you is to take your aid back off. So leg on to ask him to do something and then leg off as soon as he does it. Rein against the neck to ask the shoulder to turn and then the rein back off again. Rein pushes against the neck to ask him to make a little bit more flexion and then the rein softens again. So I'm going to come on a little volte around you. I'm going to make it really, really obvious when I take my leg off and my rein off by actually looping the rein or giving it forward. So we'll just wake Jackie Boy up. Because for those of you who don't know Jackie Boy is the sweetest, most gentle, laid back horse in the whole world. So he's going to take a little bit of waking up. So you see with my leg, if I just keep it on, he doesn't listen to it at all. So what I'm doing is waking him up. He didn't listen. So I wake him up a little bit again. So if you drove your car and you put your foot on the accelerator and just kept it down all the way to the floor, it wouldn't work, would it? You'd go too fast, you'd crash into things. It's the same with horses. Put them in the gear, so say I want to do 60 k's an hour. I want a nice active walk, and every time I get it, my leg comes back off again. Wake up, Jack. Wake up. Jack's, we always laugh that Jack suffers from narcolepsy, but all right. So we're gonna work a little bit now on how I get my leg on and off. So I want him to wake up. Leg on and leg off. Wake up, Jack. Leg on, leg off. Good, now I just want him to walk. I'm gonna ask him quietly to canter in a circle around you. Well, of course, Jack, you're gonna embarrass me and start farting on us all. Oh well, we said we'd do it live with no cuts. Okay, so I wanna turn him toward you. So I turn him with this rein and then give. So I turn him with this rein and then give. And then I want a little bit more flexion. I look down the left neck and I want a bit more flexion. So I take a little bit and then I give. And now I want a bit more activity. So ask and then leg right off. Ask, leg off. So I ask with my calf. He doesn't give me anything with my calf, I use my heel. And that's the secret to your horse understanding that if he gives you what you want, the aid comes off and he can be happy. Happy riding. This time, baby, I
Let's talk about a really interesting and wonderful invention in the horse industry that is chronically misused, the shoulder relief girth. So the interesting design of the shoulder relief girth is that it has this arc to take pressure off of the horse's shoulders while still allowing the girth to be stable. I'm a really big fan of these girths, but I see a lot of people use them in a way that makes them totally ineffective. So what I'm going to show you is how most people use them and then how I recommend using them. What I see a lot of people do is they put them on this way first and they attach the girth. Now what is wrong with that is that you're not actually allowing the girth to do its job. In my opinion, while I wasn't the inventor of these girths, the point of the girths is that the arch allows it to be in this nice, more narrow area to hold the saddle in place, while the angle of it allows the saddle to sit farther back and allow the scapula more free movement. So the horse's scapula sits right in here. And during riding and movement, it goes back and forward a few inches. You want your saddle to be no closer to the scapula than an inch. So hold two fingers at least back here. If your horse's back allows it, it's actually better to keep the saddle even a little bit farther back. So go ahead, and when you're adjusting your saddle, put it up front, put on the girth. Make sure to pick the girth so the arrow of the girth is facing forward. Then slide your saddle back to allow the scapula enough room. So make sure your girth is loose before you do that. And then gently slide it back, just like that. And if you feel along the shoulder, you can feel the scapula and you can feel where your saddle starts and you can see that there's enough room, a few fingers worth of room. Good. And then you can go ahead and tighten the girth. And as you can see, the angle of the girth allows the pressure to be on their sternum and the saddle and the girth to be able to be tight while still allowing the saddle to actually be far enough back so that it's not inhibiting the shoulder. Why this is so important is not only for your horse to have enough shoulder freedom in the movements, but that shoulders are made partially of cartilage. And if the cartilage is constantly hitting the saddle, the cartilage in the shoulder can actually degrade. And this has been proven in research. If you have any questions about this, please let me know, or if you'd like an extra demo.
We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Here we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3
Women can't lead. Women can't win. They will always be outsmarted and outmuscled.
You know, there is something more dangerous in this world than a humiliated man. A nasty woman.
Thoughts jumping my horse out hacking.
Love whoever set this up.
This is gonna be so fun.
Roots.
Careful of the roots.
Perfect stride.
Well done.
I can't wait to take him XC. Please no dog walkers. Ooh, there's more. Cheeky double. Oh, Opie, don't throw, that's more like it. Can we even jump that? Strong effort, I appreciate the commitment.
Good boy.
Illy.
Was that fun? Oh.
Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it twice. Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it
Scary third. Passed.
You are lost. You are dog water.
Okay,
broke your neck.